Open Research Europe is the open access publishing platform of the European Commission. It offers fast publication and open peer review for all research outputs that stem from Horizon 2020 and Horizon Europe funding across all subject areas and at zero cost to authors. Open Research Europe is more than a new publishing venue with the highest standards. It also helps researchers funded by Horizon 2020 and Horizon Europe to comply with their open access obligations. It also allows publication after an awarded grant has expired. You can publish all types of research outputs, from traditional research articles to data notes, methods, essays, and more. Your papers are published as a preprint after a thorough set of objective checks. This is to ensure that publication policies and standards are adhered to. Invited open peer review happens immediately after publication to ensure your research is published without delay. The reviewers will focus on helping you improve your work. Their reports are published alongside your article with their name and affiliation. This makes peer review transparent and constructive. You decide what to do next. You can address this feedback by publishing a new version of your article and by responding to reviewers' comments. Once your article passes peer review, it is indexed in Zenodo and progressively in other major bibliographic databases that accept Open Research Europe for indexing. Each article published in Open Research Europe includes an article-level metrics page that demonstrates the article's reach, the interest it is generating, and its overall quality. The impact of research published on the platform is continuously tracked and metrics adapted. Are you ready to submit? For more information about Open Research Europe, visit open-research-europe.ec.europa.eu.